want to talk about is the story of young and old prophets. How it concerns us these days. How can we connect ourselves to it? We are going to be connecting ourselves to the story of young and old prophets in the Bible that was taken from the book of 1 Kings chapter 13. How it concerns us, we say, about position. The last video where I fed do, I can't talk about position. How we should not lose our position, whatever position that you have, to hold it. And hi, hello, you guys. How you are doing? Good evening. Hi, excellent. How are you? Where you go? I write you since how many days? How far? Hope you guys are good. Yeah. So, hi, hello, my love. How are you? So, my people, this evening we'll be talking about our position and making reference to a lot of people in the Bible who lose their position carelessly. And I will be talking about the story of the young and the old prophet. Long time ago, for inside Bible story, he gets one prophet with the that time, with the rule, where they give where God they send a message to the people. You know, say long time ago, show my volume, okay. You know, say long time ago. Not be now where be say Jesus don't die for our sin. Anywhere where we did now, we can call our God, pray, he go yeah. But before, oh thank you. Now don't show it good and do it for my body. You know? But before, not be like that. Before, mommy, you write me on WhatsApp because now you be that way. Say this my new WhatsApp. I never even click on it. So many messages. I will do that. Hello Tisa, how you doing? You are welcome. Yeah, so wait, be say that time if you do anything you want to talk to God, you know, if you talk to them by yourself, you need to go through prophets, priests. They go come do sacrifice for you before God will give you message and all those type of things. Not be now where you just do something, you just kneel down by yourself, say, oh, Father, Lord, forgive me my sin. You don't finish like that. Don't be so big those days. And those days also, thank you. And those days also, plenty prophet day will be say, they'll come corrupt. They'll come corrupt many day like that way Bible refer to where they'll come corrupt. Waiting God not talk, they will say talk. They go even call the goats and fowl where they will bring come. Instead of make the kid, they will make the kid they do sacrifice. They will carry the one way make on jekuje inside. They'll go sell them back again for market. The one where they sick, the one where I they pay, the one where be like yege yege, they'll go burn all those one as burnt offering. So now that time, I this king today. So this king can they do many things we know they pleasing to God. You know, say God, na person will be say, in go fit call anybody where you know poor eye. Say, hey, come go do this thing for me. So when God can see, say this one where he poor eye, where he be take the work, he can't get a second they do it. Now God can tap another one, young one. Now he can say, my young prophet, come go meet this prophet, come go give him this prophecy. Say, this thing where they do so, if he don't stop, now wait till like this, go happen to him. So, now this young prophet can go. Now God can instruct this young prophet, make we listen to this story, how it connect to us for this life where we did today. Now God can command this young prophet, say, if you reach where you they go, so where you want to go deliver your message, so no eat, no drink for them. Thank you, Jesus. You understand? Hi, boss lady. If you reach there, no drink, no eat for there. The road where you pass, go there. Hello. Hi, everyone. No pass and come back. Thank you. Thank you. You understand? So, now you're saying, yeah, now you can't really go. As you can't go the place, you can't really give. Thank you. Thank you, everyone. You can't deliver a message to the prophet like that. Say, hey, prophet, God said this thing where you they do so. Now, so ain't go do you. Now, so ain't go do you. Now, so ain't go do you. The prophet not happy at all. As he delivered the message, now the prophet verse. Then the prophet pointed and say, hey, I'm gonna arrest this young man. But behold, as the prophet just pointed and, oh, thank you, love. Oh, Rachel Coke. Oh, he said, keep it up. I will. Thank you so much for your support. God bless you all so much. I so much appreciate you all. You all know I'm praying for you guys. Whatever is your desire, God will always be there for you guys. We will not behave and be like a young prophet. There is a story behind this young prophet. Please, guys, listen attentively and apply it in your life. These days, Jesus has come. He has shed his blood on the cross of Calvary for us. We are free. If only we don't behave like young prophet. Many Christians, many people are still behaving like young prophet. That's why things they are. If you apply this thing where we want to talk, so you will see Satan like this. You don't go ever feel lose your position. So, now so when young prophet, God bless you, man. So now so when young prophet can't go, he can't tell old prophet waiting God saying in go do to run. The old prophet can't the verse can't point on to run. Arrest this young man. As he just point that in hand, and so that in hand just make paparakpa for them. That in hand just block. You know if he bring a hand come down. You know if he carry and go. The hand just be like this. You know get control over the hand again. The prophet couldn't really fear. Say, wow, God really deal with this prophet too. Not be smarting, not be saying a mat. He can't make. Now he can't beg the young prophet. Say, I beg, help me pray. God go hear your prayer. Help me beg her. May release my hand. I don't go try with her. I won't try again. For there, thank you. Yeah, thank you, everyone. So for there, God don't already prove to all of us and prove to the young pastor. Say, he deal with her. Because this old prophet is strong where we. Now, person where be say, oh, this young prophet for the fear. You understand? They're not born you to just all the days. Just go waka meet old prophet. Can't tell and say like this, like that. It was very brutal then. Not forget now that thing still happened to Jeremiah when he was called. He was like, what? You want me to go meet all these people? They will not believe me or they will kill me. But behold, if God call you for position, he will protect you. So as that man stretch hand to take him a young prophet, now so where God freeze the hand. So then now the man can't beg a young prophet, say, I beg. Tell God may release my hand. So young prophet come beg, come pray. God can really release his hand. Thank you. So now so we God take young prophet take pray. God can release him. As he release his hand, finish now he tell young prophet say, ah, thank you so much. I beg come work. I go give you refreshment. Make we go eat and drink for this good way you do for me. Thank you. I don't hear the message. Now, young prophet come tell and say, no. The instruction where God give me before I come to your place, he said, make I not eat, make I not drink. As I deliver the message to you, may I not follow the road where I follow, come, go back. Now, he say, eh, now so God tell you, he say, yes, okay. So, now the young prophet don't really deliver a message. Now, he enter road, now they go ask. As he can they go, maybe tire or whatever, according to Bible, he can't rest for under tree. So now, so the young, the old prophet now, he still never forget. Oh, now, no, now, if enemy they try you, they try you once, it don't work. They try you once, it don't work. It don't go me say they go rest too. So now, so the now, so old prophet start of the plan again. Waiting go do one. He ask his children that a prophet will come just now. Young prophet, where? Then they say he don't go. He say which road he follow? They say he follow. Yes, okay. Give me us. They say daddy, what do you want go do it? Don't fit talk. What do you want to say? He say no worry. And so he enter us. Pion. If they drive, they go. And so he can go meet this young prophet for road. As he reach there, tell young prophet, hello young prophet. Ah, thank God, say I meet you here because angel of the Lord just drop message for me now. Make I tell you also. Now young prophet say, angel of the Lord, that means message from the Lord. Say you may you come tell me. He say yes. He said the Lord say, make I tell you, say, make you come refresh before you they go back home this night. You understand? So now so young prophet come say, when the young prophet want that, now old prophet tell and say, why you want that me? After all, me too, I be prophet too. Now the young prophet come believe him. Now he come follow him. Now they come go eat. Now they come go drink. As they don't eat, they don't drink, finish. Okay, as they don't drink, they don't eat, finish. Now prophecy can really come. Now God can say, may old prophet tell you prophecy. Now where they go as, he no go ever reach us because he don't disobey. Because he don't do what he say, make he not do. He not trusting. Old prophet, no even new prophet, not even to understand what he can really do. Now he carry us. As if they go for road, now so lion, where don't they hungry for how many days, never see food shop. And so we take carry a new prophet, shopper. The chopper finish, the us where new prophet, the right they go. He not chopper, he leave one for there. When people they come see the us of the young prophet and see cloth and blood where they ground, where the thing will say, for real, the word of God has come to pass. How this young prophet entered the hospital. So, how this old prophet story take concern me and you today, my people? And not only this old and young prophet story. Now, so will it still be for Samson? Many of us know, say, Samson follow woman. We're no good. You understand? Today, everybody go say, na woman ki Sansi, na woman ki Sansi. But truth of the matter also, Sansi na still person will lose a position out of carelessness. Esau na still person will lose a position out of carelessness. Young prophet na still person, he not only lose his position, all of them lose their position and also lose their life. Young prophet also, wait for their vibrant, past the old one where God don't reject. Wait till happen to run. Trusting the ways of men instead of to wait for the Lord, we send you message to send you again. Today, that's in the worry many of us. The message when you hear before you start something, when the thing don't even they burn, you don't even they cook, they go. So no even did that line again. They know they remember how they start again. They don't go inside the world. Before you know, thing don't they go bad. You go come, they look for solution here and there. Meanwhile, the place where the solution be just there, you don't miss a long time. Where new prophet for wrong? Who give you instruction? They different from person where you come to listen to along the roadside. The person where they point finger to you like this, get him arrested, where God fight that battle for you. He come back now. Nice topic. Keep bringing it back. Oh, thank you. Okay. He come back now to come do friend with you. You know, say now inside friendship now for bring this position come on that day. He come back now to come do friendship with you. You still trust him again. Person will be get power to take deal with you. If not be God, we send you message, we stand by you. When the person come again with another trick, he come forward. He not going get that sense, or he not going get that patience, or he not going get trust. For waiting don't they escort and they come since. Now so some of them are be. Something where don't they escort you, they come see. God, when you desire small sin, they show you road, they come. Small time, things go come hard for your life. The next thing where you they do, you can't even wait for that God anymore. Not to look for solution somewhere else. Some kind of time, things go they hard for you since until God go come smile on you. Things go come change. The moment things change for you now, instead of me, you still they look that God they go. Now that time you know even remember God, you come they look another place. Now wait till they make hand, they meet people be this way. They will come they talk, say, hey, people of this world, they're too strong. People of this world, they're too strong. Because if you want to see old I have two channels. I have two. Okay. That one is for Saga and this one is for message. So many messages. Now there you go see wait till they talk just now. This person carry your kakabo they go that side, Jare. Please do share. Yeah, please. Always share my video. You can share on your Facebook. You can share with your WhatsApp contacts. You can share on Messenger. It's always easy to share. Now that you are looking at the comment, now just click on like exit. You will leave inside the comment that you will not be seeing me without comment. You will see a share button on that app. Just click on it. It will bring all the app out. Then you will click on one app. If it's Facebook, WhatsApp, Messenger, anywhere you want to share to, you click on it and it will bring all your contacts. Then you start sharing. Very easy to share like that. You understand, my people? Samson, now so he still lose the position. By they know they remember again the reason why God put them for that position. When God bless you, there is a reason why he bless you. And you, at the first time, you they feel and you they know. But you know they say people will come forget the purpose of their life. Sometimes, some people lose their own because of pride. Some people lose their own because of wrong association. Some people lose their own because they were not too sluggish, too important, feeling too important. Some people lose their own because of they not decide to be listening to themselves, not the one that sent them. If you have a blessing of God in your life, that is how the voice of the Lord is supposed to be there. When you are blessed and you no longer hear the voice of the Lord, trust me, you are heading to destruction. I'll tell you another physical story that is among us. How many YouTube channels do you have? Please give me. I have this one, and I also have the one M.A Reality TV. I have this one, Monica Lobo Lobo, then I have M.A Reality TV. Good evening, good evening. Nika, you have passed everything you're saying. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, James, for sharing. You understand? If you know you get blessing of God in your life, how you tell they know? Muna, they ask question too, if anything they will not clear for you. Some people go say, ah, oh, Tino say, I get blessing of God in my life. Many things there where you tell no say God there with me. Everybody get blessing of God in their life, oh, but not be everybody God they active for. God there with everybody, fall down like this, they follow everybody. But to some people, God is very active in their life. Now depends on how you take the relate to the God within your life. Now so you go take active. Yes, I do say weak. I say human, real 100% here. You understand? I said you are a stool. I sell everything. I sell rubber pickles, rubber cassava, hair, cream, eyelashes, makeup, just name it. Okay? So, some people, where did God? That is true, my beautiful lady. Yes. God go bless the finish. Okay, may I tell you story of person where I be want to tell you. He can't get one man for this abroad where we dey, one man and one woman. God can't bless them. God can't bless them where we're that. It may looking at them. You, if you not be better child of God, you know, say not be everybody be better child of God, though. Child of God, where they jealous, you not be better child of God. You know why? Because you not trust God, that's why you the jealous. Anna, that's why if I see who jealousy they smell follow, I'll just they pray for you. May you know God will create you, may you believe in God. But the person say, but I they go church, I they trust. No, you know, be better child of God, better child of God, not the jealous. If you the jealous and you say you be child of God, you know, be better child of God. Though. Ask me, say why, you know why. Do you know what is jealousy? Jealousy is when you don't trust yourself. Jealousy is when you think you are not good enough. Jealousy is when you think God made mistake by blessing your neighbor and not you. Jealousy is when you don't agree on God's time. Oh, thank you so much. Easy, my baby. Yes, he said, thumbs up. Keep on, mama. Thumbs up. Thank you, my love. I love you so much. Thank you. You understand? So, as a child of God, when you have jealousy, you are not a good child of God. You are just a church goer. You are just among those who love to always use the name of God. But you really, really don't wait for this God to do signs and wonders in your life. He said to those that believe in me, signs and wonder will follow them. As a child of God, can you testify signs and wonder in your life? Can you? Is there any signs and wonder you can say this one? Can you put your hand in your chest in time of trouble and tell that trouble, look, you know me now, I go win you. Can you? No, but you are a child of God and you think your God, oh, why they do this one to you? You love this one past. You know, now your mindset from what we give, the topic I gave that day, that nobody can bring you down except your mindset. Because it's your mindset that is telling you someone else is more than you, powerful more than you, beautiful more than you, can do it more than you, that you are the second and you are not the first. It's your mindset, not the person. Okay? Because everyone have their own race to race in this life. But if you not decide to put someone in your own race, say, now you and this person, I don't pass him. He won't pass me. Yo, I don't pass him. That one, you have yourself to blame, not God. So as a real child of God, jealousy is supposed to be wiped out of your life. Because jealousy is the... You are just telling God that you don't trust him enough. Monica, whenever I have quarrel with friend or someone among my family, I can't trust them anymore. Is that okay? It's 90% okay. It's 90% okay, because you know why? Your instinct is what makes you not to trust them again. And your instinct is like the spirit of God. You understand? It's your instinct that make you not to trust them again. And your instinct is like the spirit of God. That is where he will speak to you. Yeah, that's my other Facebook, my other YouTube channel, M.A Reality TV. Let me be using this to read comment. They come. You are not tired, Monique. Oh, I'm not tired though. If I finish, I'm going to my saga side. I have saga. Tired for waiting. Since we are the way, I don't work rich for 8 hours. Now 8 hours with the work for Netherlands. I'm put together. I never work 8 hours. Some people will not get 8 hours for one place. You'll do 3 hours for here. You'll go do 2 hours for there. You'll go do. You understand? So I mean, and I just one place me they do all my hours. I never work 8 hours. Oh my God. So my people, the reason why children of God always they get this limitation and that feeling of anxiety, pressure to look for another thing, we can also see this from the experience of sin throughout. Let me be reading here. Monica, I want to be like you, want to be like me. Wow, it's very easy. It's very, very, very easy to be like me, my brother. Don't jealous, be focused, believe in yourself, trust yourself, be proud of whatever you can do. Put your best in every of your efforts. Anything that comes out in your effort, and you know you have put your best, be happy and be grateful. Don't ever tell yourself, I must get to that person's length. No. You must get to your own length. How did you design your life in your head? You understand? Because if you design your life according to blink blink other people, without you, nobody, you get that blink blink how you want it, it will be very difficult. It will be very difficult. People struggle and struggle and never get this balance. You know why? Because every now and then, anytime bling bling pass your way, you want to be like that bling bling. Anytime another kind of friend come your way, you want to start to do what they do. Anytime another one come, and this life, we know they stay one place. Don't go fit tell me for years, say, friend, we ain't get 20 years ago, now you still get to dinner. Lie, you lie. Now they say, you know, even they move. Eh? It's very hard to be, say, friend, where you get 20 years ago, you feel get them, but now not they the same area or the same way of doing things 20 years ago again. Everybody go don't accelerate in different way, they different way. You don't still jam another one. No, they baby now the one where you be fair like Abby. The anytime where you take come across there, you won't be like the anytime. You know, since say you no go ever feel rich anywhere. Because those one where you they be like every now and then, that they pursue their own dream, but you they pursue their own. So when me te see amo, if you want to get balance, have your own design, your head, be the architect, do your architect of how you want this your Europe, and this, especially we with this European Africa, they already don't see their papa, they don't see their mama, they know how it in many of them. Now that one be the university where they know for their life, they know how their mama te in, they know how their papa te in. Now what did they know be that say, oh, as he go do me rich now, so I no be as my papa or mama. But you see this abroad, many of us never know how he want to end though. That is why I always encourage everyone. Bible say, be watchful, pray and war, be vigilant, don't relax, don't do backward planning, because none of us know how it's going to end. We don't know yet. You understand? But many people now already plan their own 100% and so it go in. But me, wasted the tell now, I really don't know 100% how it go in. But I am making a good foundation in the sense that you can see how the white people here live their life. So you can use that one at least. Because we black before, we get double life before. Now, this social media, we they try to now have one standard life. No double. Who is cooking something in my ass? Sorry, my people. Monica. Monica. Who is cooking? I'm not vest, my people. And go check what they do. Show for my house. Inside the oven. I don't know. Sure, boy. If you put it, you go and sit down there. Got that terrible noise I'm hearing. I was so scared. Sorry. <man. gasps> Okay, my people. So, none of us don't really see the end of how this Euro will end. How many people we don't see for year? How many people we don't see for year? Hope you have alarm. Yes, there was no smoke, but I was just hearing noise. Like, I don't understand what kind of noise was that. It was oven, you on the fan. What about a friend that keep telling you that she no trust? I need to be read here, my people. I don't want to touch them. Okay, you say, what about a friend that keep telling you that she don't trust anybody? Every time she keep on saying, what will you do? That one is not your friend. People that they are with you as a friend and they keep saying, I don't trust anybody. Never you trust them as if they are not your friend. Whatever that bring you guys together at that moment, make sure that is what you are doing with that person. That person is not a friend. People who say, I don't trust anybody, especially if you also go ahead and say, I don't even trust myself, self. Ooh, not that they are like, it's too low. Ah, not that they are like, devil, they will poison you or whatever. That's just the way to say it. Those people just only themselves, now they just know your business, your consign, your matter is not their business at all. Those ones, now that they call umakia gumegbera. I want to talk now. Oh, thank you, Edna. Oh, thank you so much. God bless you. God bless you, Mike. Bono kedere iti o. If you are a koda oda oda o kyan kene kyan we o iti so. Thank you all so much. I appreciate. Those one na people will be say, for example, now maybe the two of them they look for work. Eh, those one. I trust nobody. Hell, I get one friend like that time. Jesus. I trust nobody. I know queen understand. Say they are very to me. Oh, to me. I cannot move with. I trust nobody. God forbid. Because they are too, they're not gonna kill you, but they are very, very careless. They are callous. Their hearts is high. It's not good. Una waste still be like that. It's not good though. Because who waru lekwa kekan? Why seke no wari? Because you guys don't have trust. You don't have confidence of yourself. I get one friend that time. We be this logo, slogan. When we just newly come. Everybody just newly come. Hey! So tell us if they talk that thing, Richard. I'll say, who tell you this thing? Trust nobody. Trust no one. Me, I don't even trust myself. Not to talk. I'll say me, I trust myself. Oh, God forbid. And I trust person where go let me trust. I go trust you if you go let me trust. He go say, trust nobody. Oh, I trust nobody. Oh, I don't even trust anybody. Oh, I don't trust myself. Oh, I come they ask her, this thing where you they talk, where you for learner? Because when me come abroad that time, let me come they learn many things. Eh? All those some kind things I don't see for Africa. I don't see bad friend for Africa. We be student, we go school, we love ourselves, we do our secret, we come back. When I come abroad, let me come to see some kind win-win character. Come they wonder. we all these people for learn this thing. I come they ask this person, where you for learn this word? Trust nobody, trust no man. He go say na your mama tell and say, where Bunuli? And I say, your mama don't fair come this abroad before. He say, no, now wait till you see for life. I live on. But that time, me too, I never really know. Say when people are saying such thing, run ta ta ta. Because those one may be go. Oh my, no man trust them, but I don't trust nobody else. Carry they go. Now your experience is good. Carry they go. Because they are very loose. Not be like they are losing. Eh? They are very loose. They can sell you for Toro. Because they don't care. That they don't trust themselves. So now they tell you so. Because they are very cheap to buy over. They don't care. They won't wait for you. Everywhere they don't go. Then hush. This girl. We come they look for work. We can't go submit paper. We come they look for work. They can't say they will call us for the work. And when they want to call, okay? They can't call. When they can't call, they'll call everybody. Or maybe they know this type of people. I trust no one. So they can't call. They can't say that they look for so and so person. We can't register for work. That they really. Now she can say yes. Now they can say okay. They need some, the play don't free. They need one person. They need so and so person. Then she just okay. At the corner, I'm coming. Don't be she use that name more. This girl, everybody just there. I don't dress so. At the corner, I want go down. I want go. Don't play while you're not. They can't play while you're. People when they say I trust no one. I say, if they tell you good money, never you believe them. Because they trust no one, they can never say the truth. Because they trust no one. They don't. Ah! He don't play, he can play while you. As me still big risk, so if they get some kind of call, I know if Joffy play while you one time, you know they quick don't on me. That girl. I say, if I see your call and you don't play one, I say, ah, this why you today? How you take the just from late? I say, me. I know they fit all. Before you know, I don't tell person the truth. Before they could, they quarrel with me. I think Facebook, I still they do. Facebook sometimes. You just come on, eat poor. Because I know fit say. Don't be on your jamming, man. If you want it, you take your own, I take my own. You understand? But they'll say, hey, don't do like that. You know, they quit down on me, sha. Don't be say people the day where you know play trick for some kind of thing, but you know they queer. But these people so hey, expert, America, professional, 100. If you even wake them for sleep, if they sleep or you don't wake up, hey, you just ego, don't play while you. So that time, you know, say when you day young, eh, some kind of thing you they call and smart name because if you know they do and they will say you dull. You know, how come they ask her, how you stay sabi they play while you're like this? Teach me now, because if they don't ask me, me no know what me want to me or just tell the truth. I say, you ain't no thing where they go ask you where you no go. Ping. Me when not the truth, how come they look her like, eh? Wanna go? Now, so they can't call her. I don't forget this story. I'll talk her. If she they still watch me now, she go, no. Say, if Monica imia me. So, now so they can call this girl can call can play while you. Pepe. Ah, now we all be gather the very. Why today don't play while you now? Don't go. Don't play while you don't go. We will be innocent man there. We just there. We believe our your way play. Don't go. Now, when he can reach there, they can say, oh, yeah, bring paper, come on. He do like this. I don't forget for her. He, that bag where I carry go. So play, I just leave on there. They can say, okay, walk. If you they come back tomorrow, bring the paper, come. This girl can say, mem. This girl can stay, oh, he don't come, oh. We can't call him. If we call him, go talk lie. If we call him, go talk lie. We can't rest. This girl can come. Tomorrow, he don't still go again. Where this girl can they go like this? Now where they go, don't thief person that paper. Don't thief that person. You they give a yon. don't tip that person you own. Carry, go there, give them. Well, you bought that time, don't be na 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 na. You wait, put your eye, put your hand, put your nose, put your tongue. You know, they don't care. You just bring con, they just pack, pack, pack. They don't look whether or not you not be you, what you concerning your. They believe say if not be your way, no go reach your hand. Now so we be there day that time. Don't spoil that shot. So now so you can't carry this person paper, you can't go. Nobody know. One day, the people they not talk, say they don't go call everybody. Just that it's not the same time. Now still they talk since my people. If you overrush sometimes, now you they overrush pass your blessing. Wait, be say your blessing, God go come plan and prepare and arrange and give another person. When you open the jealous, now it's supposed to be your blessing. Eh? So now so where these people carry phone again, they call. All of una, more now just come. Now this girl don't they I Mona come, Mona not come here again. We just get new place where we want a pin hand. All of una Mona just go there. Now so this girl just do. Hey, no, I just thought true. Not be me supposed to day here. Now this one supposed to. I said that day a scenario near it play a very big role in my life. I never forget that thing. That day, it make me start to they really fear Europe girls. I can't really they remember those things where they talk about Africa. When you reach abroad, all these girls are so like. That thing, it play very big thing on my head for a very long time. This girl say no. Now this one, not be me. Eh? Now so everybody they look. So since where you they go, leave people for us. Now here you they come. Eh, hey, now, he said, first guy not be thief. I say I fear. See, here you where boy jia yi. Here now, why be on my own? Thief nya, eh? Thank God, so we both know they use person do money. Many guests for carry their mate. We no wise. Therefore, people like me, therefore use me do money. Jesus! I fear that day. Like, now so that they make this money for abroad. Una no even you don't get conscience. My God, I fear. At the end of the day, God's being God will be. The people carry on contra the tier. They tell and say, it say the people, they don't really know, say not be we get paper. The people they know, but they need illegal like this to tell they do their mega job. So they'll do like you bring anything where the office submit to police. You understand? So as the people as she can't talk at that day, he won't take advantage. And so they tear that contract, tell and say no. No, be you get paper where you carry con. Go. He says, see you. They say no, be you get them. If you say now you get them, go bring this one, come, go bring that one. Things where you know fish see. Bring con. They say me go bring and don't get paper, I'm gonna give you all those ones. You the yes, so now so this girl can sit down for us. The rest of her way live for her ever since. But that thing, I did tell you, my lady, now you bring story where come make me go remember what it don't pass. From that day, me, maybe they do like everybody now one. I separate from that girl, I can't lie you. From that day, oh, you call me according to my girlfriend. Now, come to the looky thing. If he wake up in the morning, he even greet you, me, I'll do like this, God Almighty. This is greeting. I reject him. Now, so I can't they do. I can't they, not be say I really they fear him, but I can't they wash out where, because I know that this type of person, nothing cannot do. If you can do this one, to go and you, another person chance. Wait, be say they promise to stick all everybody. You know, just feel wait. Papa, yeah. I can't lie you. People like that fear them. After that thing again, that this girl can still do another thing for my eye. Kuro, kuro. I don't want to talk the thing for you. He can't fear me. I be me a talker. Me a talker. This girl for us. He go say, Moribo. More you this girl, why you change my story this evening? Ah, Jesus. This girl, if we just there as person you just call her, some people
And if you, if I tell you now, oh degiyeke, oh what degiyeke? I'm telling you. Oh see, me o egbene mano. I'll let you go. After all, you can never take my own. Go, 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 go. Go, finish and let me shine. No fish out. This girl, if person call her, he go just pick her. Hello? Scratch her? That time we know the year Netherlands, she the year. Oh, gorima pa Netherlands, we no good. Now, like the Netherlands, no good though. Scratch her? Babe, yeah, now? Oh, I know if you speak her, where they speak better one safe. In Netherlands, no good that time at all. Alex Kut, he go say, Alex Kut. Now that one, now I feel remember now because this time still they talk. I say that time. One person go say, Alex Kut. Me, I say, Alex Kut. But before, the blood boy. Hell! Who we are, yeah, my brother, be worry away. This girl go just, if person don't call, go just carry phone. Hello, scratch it, like, hello, darling. How are you? Where are you? Are you outside? Are you waiting for me? I'm coming now. Let me put on my jacket. I'm coming. Oh, I miss you. Yeah. Hey. 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 Okay, nebi ko. Hey. Thank you, my lady. I'll be using English. So, are you downstairs? I'm coming now. Person, where you can see, say, oh, you bought, if they come back, oh, you bought bet you for me, oh, you bought bet enemy for me, oh, you bought enemy for me, oh, you bought enemy for me. Now, one day, one girl, constantly be like, say, that one does this, that one constantly, this your Igbo. They know they see her. He say, no, he mama say, if he get your Igbo, may not let another person see her. Hey, me need you, my son, we are in the way, but now. Amen, amen. Hey, my Igbo, my Igbo, my Igbo. This girl go say, at the go Igbo place, this girl don't go. My people, this girl not even get to Igbo where they say hello. Hey, darky, darky. This girl just tore. Oibo ne, he just thought that kid ne with Oibo picture. That one put Oibo picture for profile. Hey! Then he comes to with Oibo ne, Marco. Hello, Marco. Are you the Marco? I'm Marco. I'm Marco. Hey! Na Blacko. Now one day be one day, monkey go go market, he no go come back. So, now this girl, come say, eh, so. He there, so, we dey come. But he no know, say, we dey come. He no know. We leave us for her. It is say, we don't go. He no know, say, we dey come. This girl don't carry that kick on us. Don't carry that kick on us. Ah, this one, a person where they spit. That kick, black boy, come for me. As we open door, we see Daki. Eh? Daki. What will be this one? What did they do for you? Who you be? Daki say, I be so person, friend. Like, friend, like, where? Say, boyfriend. Eh? Boyfriend, kini. In black, for waiting. Person will say, they go, he boas. Conquered Daki, con us. The Daki. Oh, Jesus. When she come up for inside bedroom, so with the looking like Jesus. You get that key, boyfriend. You get that key. The other girl say, I beg my brother, use your phone, call this girl. Or else something go happen for this Saturday. Use your phone, call this girl. He call na Marco. He? So now this boy be Marco. Oh, this why? This boy, na be Marco. Who can they buy something for you? He go use the money. Coco Biri. Go use the money. They buy something by itself. They can't have contours say na kokobiri na buy for them. Then they guess it's so you ye that me ya kuse where they do you. May I cut the whole story short? No do not do Daki can't give a belle. Daki can't give this girl belle. This girl can't look for I want to do one. I want to do belle. Shame not let and come tell people. Because even that day, still they deny. Say Monica be robo because I did song and then because I get free, I get robo free that time. If I do something, go say, hey, oh, and then be go. Monica don't go fit kill me. You know? Now, so this guy still denial. That's fair. Say the boy call the phone, Namako. He still bayo because he cannot, she can't just accept something. Until Daki can't give her belle, the boy can't give her belle. He can't look for how he wanted one. He don't know where he wanted one. You know that kind of thing now. You rather tell people. If you hide down, I say you go hide down, you hide down, you go burn her. He not comfy hide down. That's why he can't talk. Boah. The girl will know Rose. If you not tell me, show me the Oibo. We'll give you this belle. This belle, you go burn her. You go burn her or go look for another person. We'll go show you road. Now, so it tells us, no, beautiful. Now, Daki. So, me, I call the story short. People always say, I trust no one. Never you trust them. They are too terrible. That's why, also, over suspicious people, because you are so suspicious, because you are like that. You know that you can do crookery. That's why you always believe that this person crookery, you want the look, because you too, not too correct. Thank you, Mary Duna Kome. Now let's cut. I get friend. Where Sabi like that? Mm-hmm. Has she not seen Oyibo in Africa before coming? Hmm. Story. Oh yeah, which matter you did use to see people? I don't know which one they tell most friend for Euro now bag we get home. Now Natal na say like that Shana black boy. Okay, now already know Monica that kind of person, fiki person, you know, go see her for their eye. Mm-hmm. For your birthday, marry party, please contact me. Don't do advertisement on my work, please. My people will never hear police, don't park or gam and down with do human traffic if put for prison. Madam, you are so correct. They just tell. We'll continue our story. Did Monica do you sell foundation for makeup? Yes, I said it before. I said hair, I said jewelry, I said makeup, I said eyelashes, I said clothes, everything. Call me for it. That's more than me and they say you might be. I even they say castle where they make person ebele. They say cream or joint. You understand? One lady I know they can lie for Africa. Okay. So my people, now so where please I need your number. My number is if you have a pen with you, then you can tell me to repeat it. Then I will say it. Yeah. Just hold pen, then I will say it. So, as I was saying, but suspicious people are evil. When you have them friend, they get angry easily with their evil thoughts. Yes, over suspicious is very bad. You can be a little bit of trifle, doubt, but don't be over suspicious. It's not good because it will make you to reason things that are not there. And before you know, that friendship won't work. When you begin to reason what is not there, someone is telling you green, you are believing your own self, say nah, not be green and white. Don't be saying you don't cash and just because you know, say you be like that, you go just know, say everybody for this world. I them may no man. No, don't be like that. Despite say for real, many don't spoil. I have friends like that. But the good news about her is that she not going to follow. She's not following you to 2020. High five. That is very good. Good decision. Don't pick her up when you need money to go to Africa. Because that's what you guys do. Beginning of the year, we not go throw away all una bad friend. February, we not need money to take rent or you don't go the call them again. No. I have a fearful about it. Monica reply me, okay, let me look for your comment. If it's not too far, is it too far? Okay, Monica, can we talk, please? Where? Yeah, you can ask question and we'll answer. If you want to call me on phone, you can call also. My number is 0031 I don't know why I still forget. Anytime I enter, I want to write it, but I will forget. 0031-634-061924. That's my business line. You can reach anytime, any day. If I don't pick it, just know that I'm in another line. Otherwise, I always do pick my number. You understand? So, she was not like that before. He was not like that before, but she started saying it since last year. Okay, the one of I can't trust anyone, can't trust anyone. She was not like that before, meaning maybe she don't see something with you. I have your number on WhatsApp. Okay, maybe she don't see something with you where she don't really feel trust you put again, where she they talk unto your face now. You know, say some people really can't just call their friend and tell them something. You understand me? I passed that stage. When did I pass that stage? When I gave birth to Monica, there was something that happened among my friend. I know I was supposed to call that person straight direct and just say it to the person. No, I didn't. Rather, I know, but I was like quiet, waiting for the thing to come to line light. And the person was angry. You know, ask me, you they go talking for back. And it really made me to be ashamed of myself. You understand? So since that time, I vow to myself, if you are my friend and you do something, I will not say it at the back. I will say it to you. You want to hang, you hang. If you want to judge it to somebody, the person, if not truthful person, go tell you, say, ah, wait till he ask you, not bad now. He ask you instead of me, go ask for back. No, I'm not doing. You understand? So some people never still pass that stage or say, friend, do something, come they use it that red roll way. I'll tell you, may you know. So that if I they do like, just know, say now that thing. Yes. I'll tell you more, they tell each other they help. You go come help. If that person a bad person, go repair where, go know the kind of person where you be. Where the, how you want your friendship to be. You understand? And if you are that kind of person, don't carry too much. When you have too much circle, it won't work. How many people you want to confront? So make it very, very simple circle. You understand? Those inner coco that is here. And not be only husband, they give people BP where they high. Friendship also, they give wah, wah, wah. Yeah. So be careful. Friend that always feel she's right, always she should be dropped. As you are entering new year, friend, I always say they are right. They are very bad. They are very bad. Friend, I will not accept that they are wrong one time. Rather, they will use escape out of it. It can be so annoying. Sometimes they are nice, but it can be so annoying. It can be so like, my God. You just have to master that they are tatties. And stand your ground. That's what I will tell you. Stand your ground. Let them know that they are wrong. Whether they accept it or not, let them know. You don't suffer it for them. Don't accept when they are trying to prove that they are not wrong. They are wrong. Let them know they are wrong. They are wrong. Whether they don't agree, they don't agree. It's okay. But to you are wrong. That's where I stand. Point out. Don't finish. Give me your number. 00. Okay, because she has been doing a lot of things. Okay, let me read for a start. Because she has been doing a lot of things since where we be friends. Like what you just said, you know they tell me true, but I no care. Because she know they always they tell you true. You no care. She know they always they tell you true. You no care. They pain. No, me, I still be like that sometimes. If I already know, say not the way to throw, I know the care again. Because my head not did there, my salary not did there. Now you know what did they make you they talk and now you go they add. Because that time if you come they talk, the person not really they put too much interest because what you are saying is boah. You understand? That's what people suffer in friendship. That Adwaya go friendship in my friendship in. Watch yourself always because what you give is what you will get, and sometimes, yeah.
does good God exist? And if he does, why is there suffering in the world? Just one time, I know tell her something. She come the verse. One time, you know tell her something. She come the verse. What to make you know also tell if they always tell each other something. And if friend not tell you something, I don't feel talk and now. Why they verse it? They not verse too much. Leave on with the thing. Leave on for her. You understand? You can also retrieve some principle of yours, but no verse. I have best friend ever since 11 years. I love her so much. You see, which kind of question be that now? Whether God is that one just there, our own word. We don't need to list it. So as I was saying about a young and old prophet, young prophet, wow, Monica, thank you. That is my line of friendship. Is what you give, you receive. Yeah. What you give is what you receive. Yes. And more, not also forget a video day where somebody sent to me today, which is very true. He said, a man can't get, I be sharing for Facebook, but Facebook did not allow it because they feel have customized kind of adverts that your Facebook need to. I don't want all those complications now, nah, just delete and make they go. But that's not the way for really give advice to people. He say a man gets 4 children and he send them to journey at different season. When they all return, they return with different, good evening, my darling, they return with different results. Okay? The one where he sent for winter, he go out, he come back, come to say, Kai, outside too cold, this one, he cold everywhere, me so cold, it wasn't night, the tree, not fine, this. The one where he sent for, I don't forget to autumn, he go, he said, now so wind, now so this, so that. The one where he sent for length, that one say, ah, is it Lent in English? More than no vessel. Now, wait till they call her Lent. The one where he said for Lent. The one where he said for Lent time. That one return. Say, ah, everything was just growing. Nothing to this thing. But the one where he said for, yeah, okay, spring. Now be Lent for our place. Okay. So the one way is saying for summer, come back, say everything is beautiful. Everything is so nice. The weather was there, the weather was that. And the people were like, ah. Now lie. The one way go there for winter time, say, now lie. The people were not friendly. All of them just inside their room. They know they come out. Everywhere was just. The one way go for springtime, say, ah. The people, they had work. All of them were going out to go plant, to go nene. The one where go for a summertime, say, ah, that place now in German city. I have one friend that always judge everybody. Like, say, she no pass God. You understand? I'm bad character. You will beat and come out. That person where they judge, sometimes they're not bad, now bad character, where they grow up. You understand? If you see that your friend, now grow up in midst of guests. People will grow up for whom we guests plenty. They are gossiper, they judge a lot, they behave like perfect people. There is a way they behave. It's not their fault. It's because where they grow up, so guess. As where so guess they. Now so where they be. Mama Karo Pikin go pass. All of them will gather and judge them because they be guess. The same mama, they not go ever go tell her side. So they gossip a lot. They grow up, move out, they are still like that. They are not really bad people, but they grow where they grow up, they gossip a lot. You understand? So now so where friendship still be friend. If they get season for friend life, some friend they will be say if it they financial problem, if they get the way it they behave. If everywhere balance, please ma reply me. Okay.
If everywhere balance, it get the way it they behave. If it get inner emotional problem, get the way it they behave. If things not they work for and get the way some friends they like that, watch them so that you feel know how you take follow them in that time of that their season.
Okay, who said Juliet? You said she read. Okay, let me read. Okay. Is it okay to be with a friend that betray a friend for two times? Is it okay to be with a friend that betray another friend? You can't deal with her. Now you be the next. Before encore. Eh? For her to betray two people before you, will betray you one day. So if you are with that person, be careful. Because that person will betray you one day. You understand? Or teach that person out of this bad character. You understand? Teach her, lecture her, and see for yourself. Say, ah, my friend has changed a lot from that thing. You understand? Otherwise, he will betray you too. I wanted to do a Godfather and Godmother video today. I don't know. We are not confident. Too tight. Maybe I'll do it tomorrow. Somebody will Godfather betray. To advise Godfather and Godmother. No, it not be age, they be Godfather and Godmother. The moment person don't use you do my mother, my father, you don't become. There must be some certain quality that you must have. It doesn't matter your age. Thank you, my love. Giving me a gift for popcorn. Yeah. Thank you, darling. I'm praying for a good girlfriend you will get in Jesus' name. No, it's not okay to be with a betrayer wrong. That's what I say. It's not okay to be with a betrayer. He will betray you again. Or Tisha, let her know. Say, what he do, he no good. Why he doing? Try to make sure, say, and you see and say, he really changed. But be careful. Betrayers are always betrayer. I need her to confirm it's okay for me to call. As it passed 9, you can always call me if you know something is something that is important. You can always call me. Thank you so much, Easy. Okay, so as I was saying, young and old prophets story. Young prophets, God wanted to make him great on top of the old one we don't already spoil. But indiscipline, disobedience, no focusing on what God promised in your own life, having a blessing and carelessly relax, no working to protect it, making to lose it. Somebody who wants threatening like this to you, if not be God, we hold that in hand. Now the person is back to you again. Let's go and eat together. You went. Now wait till key young prophet be that one. Please let all of us be wise according to the Bible, like a dove, like a serpent, and be gentle like a dove. Be wise. Very wise, but be very gentle. Very, very gentle. Like I said, since that my girlfriend, when I newly come, she was very wise, but she was not gentle. So our wise name was always like, feel. The rest of us, who be say we're not wise like me? I was wise, but I was kind of new in the system of this type of trust no one. You know, like everybody want to chop everybody. I was kind of new. It doesn't mean that I was not wise. I was wise, but I was new to this type of system of kind of, I want to try to know which kind of people be all this one. Where they come from? Not even get friend before. You do school friend. You know, that thing was really like, you know, was really like, making me, what kind of people be this? Because me, I was coming from midst of friend of school. And we wasn't like this. These people is like,
you know. So we were wise, but we were gentle. So because of that, you might see us like, this one not wise. Don't be everybody will show their wise, then I wise. So who really wise? Go check inside Bible. Their wiseness is always, now what did they do? Solomon was very gentle king. But now what did he do? I tell George Matter, if you see the way Solomon te marry, you know, go talk, say, get wisdom. Marry unbeliever, marry this, marry that, marry. Like say they use woman, you know, go talk, say, get sense. But when matter we apply to you, sense come. Until today, everybody still they pray for wisdom of Solomon. Don't be everybody we may you since King Saul, as mighty as King Saul that time. If they tell and say, now sumo anwe King David, then go. It's like you know it all. Okay. Now go come take over and like that. You not go believe. In too, not go believe. David was quiet, David was small, David was obedient, but it doesn't mean that his wiseness is not inside of him. Okay? It's not loud that is wiseness. It's not he who know how to say it, bam, bam. It's wiseness. It's not the one that say it. I want to talk. That show it. I am wise. I'm very wise. Okay? Wiseness, the highest wiseness is seen. It's very quiet, very true. This is what happened to me. Yes. Some people are very wise, but they are very, when it comes to that wiseness, they know they proven. But let something where they need to be wise come. Then you go know whether they get sense or not. It do me too. It do me too that time. In short, that time, my sister go even be, I will be the last person you will always say this one. Hey! Because I don't need to use it. I don't need to prove it to you. If I need to use it, you will know that I have it. But if I don't need to use it, you play. I don't think I'll become 24/7. Friends that are still molding block in Nigeria after 18 years in Europe are also not good to make friends with. They will use their stranded character to follow you with trick and wayo. Hey, this one strong. Break it down, man. Man, it's sure. Sure, insurance. I don't understand this part. Oh, God damn. Is it true? The thing tried me, my lady. Tire me, my lady. She go. Job cloth, shoe, makeup, husband, other people, children. Okay, she go the judge. So I also think she will be judging me on my behalf. Yes, people who judge like that, they judge everybody. But if you let them know it's not good, they stop. They try to stop or they will not be saying it in your ear again. You understand? Try, tell her, no, they encourage and put it. They talk and you, they follow her. But later you go come say now only she the fair bring and not be you. Stop. Say it. If you bring and come say, leave them. Always discourage her not to do it. It's like you know. You understand? If I dress, it's problem. If I make up, it's problem. Even Monica, I watch. That one not be Fredo. That one I be evil manipulator where I put for social media. Pray for that kind of friend. Call an evil manipulator. Call a malicious evil manipulator. Because that person, if they do say in your friend, that's why in they try to protect you from the not lie. Actually, they jealous your movement, they jealous your way. He won't try to dull you. He won't try. He don't know how he wanted to do one in a a vocal way. May you know, can call and jealousy. You come by the put on like Avi. Now, lie, they are malicious manipulator. Mm? To lock you up, to collect your position from you. Mm? The position where you did, now where you defeat make or you defeat do everything. He want collect them from you. Don't allow it. In short, I will tell you, if you have your mind of doing your thing, that one where they turn, not they disturb you, then you can still continue to be a friend. But if you are the type where they say, if friend, they nag you for something, before you know, you can't dance to them. So I will tell you, don't open the door for them again. Use law method. What is law method? You say, when you are sick and tired of a friend, when they are calling you, don't pick their call. Run for her. Yes! I love wise, humble, happy friend that has feeling like me, but I haven't seen any. Oh, don't worry. They will come by. Yes. Wise, humble, happy people, I love them too. You understand? If you go with wise people, it's very easy. You understand each other, you know? I really love this topic. It's just like you do this topic because of my ex-friend that is not following me. Mama Sherry Coco. I've been not being talking. No, okay, now some love that they talk. You too funny. That your friend don't hear when here today. You know, they follow you go 2020. I support you. Any friend where they give person a dick, don't carry and enter 2020. No pick a coin again. That's what we call Lolo's law. Eh? Don't pick the coin again. Let her know say you don't go. And some of them, if you want go, leave the way. They'll come quickly change. They are malicious manipulators. They'll come quickly change. They are malicious manipulator. They love to use your weak points for you. Be careful. Don't let them follow you to 2020. Like, let them look for their kind. If you know friend is giving you a dick, don't carry that person to 2020. And don't pick them up by summer when you look for money or money in the tower. 2020, January, everybody will drop everybody. By February, they call you for help. By say March, they pick up their bag and baggage back again. Something will not throw away. Now that one I don't like. If you throw away person for January, let it be finer. If you need water, not go in hand. Yeah. I'm that kind of person. Okay, I don't run for if I tell you my mind, it will look like I'm jealous you. So just continue. That is jealousy, my sister. Run away from that kind of person. Yes, now. I'm coming now. We should be praying to God every day for wisdom. That's the most important thing that will help us move forward and smoothly in life. Follow your instinct day in, day out. Yes. You know you can pray for wisdom. Bible command it. Eh? You say we should ask. If we need wisdom, we should ask him. Okay? If you know yourself, you don't have wisdom. I have a friend that time go say, oh God, when you decree sense, where I did? I don't get wisdom. Hi! I miss wisdom. Hi! I'll say, you know you can ask for it. Go say, really? I'll say, yes. Start asking for it. Genuinely, God will give to you. Ah, really? One day. When our wisdom fall on her, hey, Jesus, you won't believe. I've seen someone who was so foolish. She knew, and she started asking for wisdom. And in this my korokoro eye, the person changed from foolish to wisdomistic human being. Yes, you can ask for wisdom and you can get it. Friend without boundaries, we always have problems. Friends should learn to respect each other boundary, 100%. I do all Lolo mentor. She no go just tell her to face. I know. You know, just tell her to her face. I'm done. We can say hello on this.
street. Oh, okay, you don't want to add to her face. Okay. What about friend where they judge aside, but the one then say I they hear from somebody else, man? How will you handle such person? Say it again. Wait, let me read it again. What about a friend? Okay, wait, that one another person. I did down. Oh. What about friend where they judge outside, but the one then say I they hear from somebody else mouth. The one they say I they hear. I don't understand. How will you say that? I don't understand. Even this friend that is not following you to 2020, she even vexed for me because I dey wash mommy lolo. I better not let her follow you to 2020. I'm telling you. She just dey, you know, say some friend, and they know they like make you get anything past them. If you not get money, you get sense past some friend. Oh, he not go agree make you use that sense. If na your man have influence, you still get past and nah, problem. Hell, nah problem. Or those ones we know they we no trust God for waiting God destiny for their life. Where they rush to do things on their own. Be careful. When God bless you, maintain it. Okay. When God, you never, wait till you say you they wait for, or you they pray for, never reach your hand, he reach another person. You know me, say God forget you. God, they bring your own, they come, but you wait for your time. If I don't like a friend anymore, I block the number, delete them from my phone. Yeah, that one I do. You will kill that friend though. It's good, may you let them know what they do, eh? What about a friend that will offend you and you will tell them? If you offend them, they will not tell you, but with their attitude, you will know. So what do we call that kind of friend? A friend, if he offend you, you will tell them. But if you offend them, she not defeated you. She come they do attitude. Then you wake up, put for that friendship will be there as spoken one. If she they do attitude, call them again. Ask her why you they show attitude. If you don't ask and reach how many times, it still continue like that. My sister, if you know, say that thing they make your blood pressure or edict, or make you the conduity, you know, master. Get rid of them. Get rid of them. Another friend, now always, soldier go, soldier come, barak remain. Igama hohobe beta wefwa. As you go miss, and as you go miss you. If you like something, you go maintain her. As you know, one meeting, now every now and then you they tell her, you know, they hear, Kia, Kia, no, ya, gua, le, boy, or man, no, perfect, ne. Eve, me, Kia, Kia, no, lose the way. After someone go, they call you, baby, no, come, make it go. You understand? But I will tell you, some friend, call her, may you ask her, because some of them, it's not just their thing. As God put you in that friendship, now you they wiser, now you they more sociable, now you know and pass in that area. Say this side is supposed to work. Your friend, no, no. Still call her, still tell her. That's how to do it. Some friends are like whatever she think of you in her mind is what she will believe in and also judge you with an evil thoughts. If you know like that, take them the way they are. They say if somebody take you as pinch of salt, don't go and carry them like sugar. Don't be so where they talk like bag of rice. They take you as pinch of salt, take them as pinch of salt. We just the bag. When they see the way you treat them, they go change. You treat people like abemona, try to teach them like yes. When they carry you like bag of salt, carry them like bag of salt. When they do you pinch, give them pinch.
People know they always like them. Like, and when you give them the taste of their own, they know they like, and either they quickly change or they run. Mama, do you know when I am done with someone, I will forget them easily, like they never exist? I'm like that too. I have so many fake friends in my life. Why are you keeping that? You also fake. Why are you keeping them? How can you be keeping so many fake friends? Because you too, you are fake. You know they are fake and you are faking them too. Mm-hmm. That's why. Good friend is by luck. Oh. Mm-hmm. By luck and by wisdom. If you don't have wisdom, forget. They only see good friend. Now wisdom, then be good friend. Yeah? Don't go tell yourself, say they just see sense. I mean sense. Wisdom, then be a good friend. I once had, because even husband, they see 100% husband. Friend, though, now, if he do, now, like, they know they see good friend. Then they see good husband. Then they see good husband. Ah, okay, husband of 28 years, they know they stab you. Ah, okay, husband, when you suffer, sell your papa, sell your house, give her money, make do business, no, come back, make come marry another. We are all human beings. Wisdom is friendship. That's what I, Monica, can tell you. I once had a friend who was so jealous of me, yet I didn't know. I kept on telling her everything about me, but I never knew she's that type of friend who embraced you privately but avoid you in public. Oh, why didn't you know? That's why I say wisdom. Wisdom. They tell friend everything. Tell her everything. You know they say respond. There must be red flag. You know, see her. You hear the way, they're not too red. Why are you seeing one here? Africa. Let me hear something reasonable from you, pretty. Are you a pastor? I am an ordained child of God. Anybody that gives you pain, dump them immediately. I agree. Everybody get your personal issue where they give one stress to get friend and to release and to each other. The friend where I can still get you, why we would be to amo lao yet. Some of you know not get that heart. My heart not the fit. My heart is big. I get bigger. No, say heart also. They see medium size, they see small one, they see people with big hearts. Me, I get bigger. I can't they ask my daughter. Why be say I get big art? And I know they fit take something where they ought. Something where they irritate, where they go, they do me. Why? Me we get big art. Now me supposed to be accommodated. He said no. He said big art cannot take anything. With big art like to play, they like funny, they like joy, they like peace. They cannot take stress because they can't fake. Ask your daughter if I'm lying. You understand? I went to do scanning, I think it was 2 years ago, whatever, when I was extremely, do advertisement for Juice Plus people. So at a time, it was just like, I want to come back, I can't come back. What is wrong? Did they put something inside? You know, I was like, my God, am I sick? I went to do a checkup and everything. And they find out that, oh, your heart is very big. I say, heart is big. How heart supposed to be? Say no. Three different type of heart. There are small size, there are medium, and there are big hearts. And you have a very big heart. I was like, big heart. Meaning, you know, we they normally talk, and you say some people, oh, you have a big heart. Meaning you can accommodate, you can like. I say, is it that's what's the meaning? Say, yeah, in a way. I say, why is it that I can't handle stress? I can't handle irritation, irritate me like. I say, why? Upon that, I get big heart. He said, because big heart is not meant to accommodate irritation. Big heart is for good. You can't fake. I say, no wonder. Really? I know for me to fail, I'll just kick you out of my life because I don't fit. I don't feel good. They irritate me if I do buy. Go they beat. I know they like her. I love my peace. Yeah, anybody that give you pain, you don't need them. Me, I agree to that. What about friend where they judge you outside, but the one she say now somebody else can't tell her, huh? But now she never tell me what he or she said to outside. How will you handle such person? This one now it depends, because this one also it happened for my friendship with my girlfriend. Sometimes when we newly or not newly, no, no, no newly, we don't still say. I know we understand that area of her. If I see something outside about her, I'll come tell her. She'll come react. But I may not like that reaction. And I will blame myself. Why? Don't react like that. Don't tell you me you react like that. No, you go one overreact. The thing go they make me shame. Why? At the time, what I do is this thing your friend is doing to you. So you have to cross check. What I do is, even if I see the thing, who even tell her? Even if I do the thing, who even tell her? If she gets to know, Monica, but you fed, I'll say, because I don't want to tell you, as you don't know, you know that. If I can't tell you just now, that time you come the fish say something bigger happen that time. That's why I don't tell you. You understand? So, my lady, try to watch your reaction, because some people like me, I hate it, that I tell you something. I tell you for you to just know, or we talk about it. I don't tell you, may you go react. No. Instead, because if you react, I will be in pain. I won't like it. Instead, I will never tell you again, because you don't go die. Uh-huh. So for that one, wait, be say your friend, they bring waiting. I be not be so you take talk on your friend, they bring waiting person talk about you, but may not too they accommodate and shower. How can somebody always be gossiping my friend in my presence? Always no. My own not be said that they gossip part of me. It's just like I see posts from somewhere, or I see posts from somebody that is both of us friend. I was going to be saying, may I tell her before, you're just like paranoid. So I stop never to bring it to her. So try and know if now that one costs you. Because is this you? Yes, me. I have a friend wish I want to leave, but she's holding me money. You have to collect your money first, though. You have a friend you want to leave, but it's only you money. You have to collect your money first. Yeah, stay and collect your money and be. Monica, we are going to be doing hookup for girlfriend. Yeah. What a good idea. Good idea. But for women, you know, go walk. Women. No, no, they safe. Wait, what go means are so for me? As I say, no matter what go means are so for me. When it comes to friendship, nobody can choose it for you. You have to choose it yourself, because friendship is heart and head. Nobody can come and tell you, come and follow this person to. That's why man feel do come, because God create man like that to attract, to magnet woman, no matter the kind of woman where you be. But we may God not create us to just magnet another woman like that. That's how it be. Now our hearts, they choose friend, not the person they choose friend for. Please say, many friends are like that, but I have dropped them all. I am free like ego. This is a woman's story only. Women have to listen to you. Hey, yeah. Man, you feel still listening now. May not they do friend. Only say, may friend not be like, We get too much yagba. Can you believe that if mommy Lolo comment for my picture, she go talk the person? Hey, ya block on and leave her for there. Now you know, even when mommy Lolo post me a newborn baby picture, she still talk. That is the more reason why she is not following me 2020. Abe, comment t'as let and go? Na enemy of progress. Na degi ye ki friend. Deme mi na ye. Love you so much. Love you too. That is bad. God bless you. Oh, bless you too. What about friend who always tell you what she don't have to insult you? Okay. And you know she don't have it. Okay, a friend who they always fear and for where you did, waiting you don't get, go saying, get me, they insult you. They tell her the truth now. Tell her, let her know, say, if you ain't been now, go wrong, and that change your hero. What about friend you introduce it, a friend, to. So they now gather together and started gossiping you. What can you do about both of them? You get rid of both of them. In short, the one way you forget, now bad pass. It just see pattern now where they want to kill you. Two of them, just get rid of two of them. Two of them, no good. The old one, now bad pass the new one. Because of no row, what I mean, no row, give me row. Because you will fed, they don't see, wait, they do you. So when you can't just see person doing away, please ask my question. Answer my question. Where did you write it, Jonathan? Don't go far, no sir. Write it again. Okay, Jonathan, what about a friend? I've answered you. What? That is true, my lady, okay. Please ask her my question and answer. Any friend that can gossip you to others, let them go. Any friend that is envious of you, let them go. Any friend that want to know all about you and keep their secret, no. Gone are the days. Friend want to know all your secret and keep their own. Gone are the days. This day, do you know the trick? The latest trick right now is that friend will tell you their kekebiri, kokobiri, kekebiri, vayati, kekebiri, no, maybe nanya se tie. They will tell you their oyegbe story to get your own. So be well. Whether they still talk their own way, you know, ask them. Leave them. Don't be you ask them. The one way you want to talk for your own talk, and the one way you don't want to talk. Leave on like that. Best of the same feather flock together, and misery love accompany as the saying goes. I can't tolerate negative, ugly minded people around me. No, it's not nice. Any friend that love to collect from you and don't give you, let them go. Be careful, some big heart is sickness. How are you? Just pass by to say hello. Good night, off to bed. Good night. Yes, you are right. It's like me and my friend. She no go tell me. I am not too good with keeping secret from my friend. I kept on telling her all my achievements. I even tried to help her accomplish her. At the end, realize she's running her mouth outside the ear. It's not that if you have nothing to hide, you don't care. You understand? Tell someone your secret. Which secret? Is it bad secret? Tell someone your achievement. And he's having a dicky. So far, you tell God, he that bless you with whatever that you have, he will protect it for you. Let 2 years and go kiss. Say, let her, they moody, let her, they wait till one day. Now, your own cup of tea, last car, check up. But if you know that telling them other things happen, then you need to use wisdom, okay? If there is nothing you lose in telling them your sources, tell them. If they are smart, they work hard for themselves. If they are not smart, let them use it to bring themselves more down. It's their problem. I have one friend. She always complains bad about her other friend, but she still hang with them very well. How do you handle such friend? I'm confused. Sometimes also I do this also. Okay? Because let me read if it's the same thing.
I have a friend. She always complains bad about her friend, her other friend. But she still hang out with them very well. She still hang out with them very well, and she's complaining about them. I used to do it when people do this one a lot. You have that friend that is really like sarcastic, and anyway, my Minecraft, you need to get to shuffle to know what is that person telling you about that friend. Is he asking you like, okay, this type of thing, or is really talking down? Okay, you say talking bad, that one is bad. He's talking bad, very bad. You say that one is bad. Your best friend have another best friend? No, no, that's not a good one. Your best friend having another best friend, what best friend is that? No, best friend are always two, they are not four. They might have their husbands, okay, for just small slightest things, but they don't have other best friend, then it's not best friend, it will end in disaster. And she always play good friend to me in my phone, but she always try to prove to her other friend that we are not so close, very strong. Very strange, very strange. I do forgive 100 times, uncountable, even without wanting knowing. But just one little thing she never expected can make me run and never come back again. To me, she's dead. Me, I'm lucky. I don't have friends. I'm just a maru because I don't take that sense. Pot is your friend. Your cupboard is your friend. Your telephone is your friend. Okay, I should read your comment, my darling. Oh my God, people like you, your cupboard is your friend, right? Don't worry, friend will come by now. Friend just to be like boyfriend. Wait, be say some women, the moment that they lose one boyfriend, they don't call another person. They can't just sleep empty. Now, so some people still be. They can't just stay for some time. Friend must be there. You being alone right now, it's heady. Friend must not be there always. Take your time and look for another one. Okay, let me read your comment. You don't plenty. I have one friend. She always complain. Okay, I don't read that one. I don't read this one. I mean, the person, they judge me outside. But she, they only tell me waiting the rest people talk. But she know they tell me she herself outside. Okay, talk. She know they tell. Instead, now somebody else can't tell me waiting the friend they talk. That will not be friend. Now get rid of them. Those type of friends, whether you get rid of them today, get rid of them there, tomorrow, you will still get rid of them. How much will you handle such person? How will you handle such person? Let me see your name. Get rid of them. Kekehebo, where say he not take keke, nini mi mighty tie. Kekehebo story, yes. Tell you, yeah, friend, go say, those days, now say, when I come here, don't tell me. Me, I come, me, I draw and go for it. Don't do it. I said, those days, they'll say, person, when they tell you, you own, you they tell her, be careful. This day, that they tell you, kekebo. They go tell you their kekebo story. May they take care of your own. Eh, you too, give the kekebo. Because kekebo, it comes to kekebo, is kekebo. Ogin yin gu welo, wu webe gin yin lo. Oya, me a read your comment. Where is they? Sweetheart, your comment. Okay, see ya here. What about a friend that will visit you? You will entertain her very well. And even take always. Let me talk always. But when you visit her, even if you stay for
For hour, she will not ask you what you would like drink or eat. That friend are two things. Either she no want make you the visitor or she get financial problem. Yeah, two things. Wait till you notice. That person, is she buoyant like you? I have one friend, she always complain, but okay, I don't read that one. So my daily answer, two things they worry that your friend. Either she no want me to visit her, she be parasite friend, or she get financial problem. Is that friend buoyant like you? She, pepper den gang like you? I have said it before, it is what to give. It's what you give to me as a friend, I give you back. I have a friend that always want me to be on June, your friend. I don't like that letter. Be friend, not baby friend. I am too sensitive to keep bad people around me. Be health worker, I read your body language. I be that person way before you call Izoko. I know how many you go buy. Your own strong go. Hey, book boy. Your own strong go. But it's good if you are like that, maintain it. Don't be like that to people. That's one thing I hate about people. Me, that's one thing. They make me suck. You will be specialist when it comes to you. If it comes to another person, you now jackbe, I know they like her. As you sabi ri so, bakano say na so. Treat people like that too. Don't be going and be doing nyenye to people. And when they start giving you to you, you will not blame them. Only me ma like. Me like eh? I've said it before. It is okay. Don't say read that one too. Your best friend have another best friend. No. Usually not. Your best friend we don't corrupt. Friendship not the you know they cook again, magin not the cash am again. You can't get gossip friend. Don't be best friend though. That's the way they come out for inside best friend. Don't sour. I pray me get another best friend. Gossip friend, and you be if you know, I didn't tell you not. That way, a best friend put for your head, they look for where to throw in. Nobody say you two, you be best friend. Come. Who they come for inside best friend, no, they make best friend. No, no, say so they say best friend spoil end of friend for people where do best friend. Hey, best friend spoil. Hand the best friend to people that used to do best friend. Gossip mates. Now wait till they come they keep. They gossip with you, you know, be their best friend. Some friend keep you to use you. Yes. Good friend are hard to find this day. Very, very hard. You overcorrect. Read my comment again. Okay. I've been at the one where you feel I be that. What about I don't okay now the one way you fail. Oh yeah, right, another one. I don't do friend anymore because I have been betrayed, stabbed, destroyed by one called friend. But sometimes now you don't know say that person not be your friend though. Person where you put for us, you rent us for and you and your tenant come become friend. Person where your husband help the day where you come city, you come become friend. A duro person where you see give your children biscuit because of that way like you start to the con you are come become friend. You know why I made the mistake of friend. People you help, they are not your friend. When will you be offline? What time is it? Just never even reach 11. We never even spend 2 hours. You want enter? If you want enter now your own channel, you go enter now. As we they talk, so you know how many people they line. Everybody with you know, gang bang gang. I'm totally done with friend. Me, I don't pretend and I don't know how to
If you miss me, I tell you, if you keep repeating it, I ignore you forever. That's it. When my husband brought me a brand new car 8 years ago, my friend with her driver license said her husband is getting her. Since today, I don't see CROV. She never still get license. Jealousy friend, I wanna be all. That's very bad. That one not be friend. No, they call that one friend. That, you know, see, people, they date person life. We be say, they be your person. No be, you know, just come they pronounce them as friend. That one not be friend now. That one are your, you, now you be that person mentor. No, they call her your friend, your mentor. They call party pecan. now this one, they call mentor. Friend, we don't get driving license. Come day, you get your thing. Come tell you say, my husband, it's not your friend. From that day, stop to call them friend. I'm allergic to friend nowadays, and I hate to follow friend with fake intention. Yeah. I think we should learn to sometime to keep ourselves. This will enable us to listen and follow to our instinct. That's what I just said. That some people. They do friendship like boyfriend and husband. One single father, they go to the another single father, don't enter us. He friend go stay away. Me, I tell Nana, I stay in this my city 6 years. I didn't go to visit nobody. Not that I don't have friend before. They were all gone. I wiped them off. I don't need them again. I make woman say no few me yet. You know, Joffy, carry your nyash. Put your leg for outside for where friend. No, still see again. Now my friend, mate. I just wipe everybody off. I don't care. Maybe it was my fault. Maybe it was their fault. I don't know. But all I know, you know, all I know, pash. I was ready to move on. 6 years after was when I was ready to give a try again for friendship. You understand? Eh? Friendship. Also, it be like husband procedure, relationship procedure. Don't always be in rush. Back, 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 back. Just like some people could not they rest. Now, so their hearts must not rest when it comes to friendship. If one they go, the one where go, gossip, now go to make another one. Wrong foundation. Be healed totally from the one where go. Before you make another one, yeah, don't make another one with the one where just they go. What about a friend that we keep complaining about her husband, and you keep on advising her, and later pick offense because you are not telling her about your husband and started calling you name? Not be I talk just now. Say if they bring Kokobiri abi koko e gbogbo e no kekebo shebi I tell you just now say if they bring kekebo give the kekebo no be this maybe that husband story where they bring kona kekebo he will get kekebo husband you want me you come to tell her your husband will not be like you kekebo. Now that one, eh, you they come here where we they talk with some friend. We come they say, how men are men, na men mon. Now only your man, eh, they use that scissors of all men. Taste slice. He never reach my area. He no go reach my area because he dey your area where no mean say don't reach everybody area. So that one is not right. If you want go, may go. Kekebo plus kekebo is equal to kekebo. Yes. What a bad friend that we keep complaining. Now I don't talk just now. Let her go. Stinging Coco friend. Nah, be that too. Yes, Parasite friend. You said, yeah. I love your program. Thank you. Please don't forget to subscribe and introduce my channel to other friends of yours or colleagues. Many people don't have friends this day anymore, ma. But we all have colleague, we gossip, we talk, that is where it ends. I love colleague relationships sometimes. I have a ex-friend who always advise me not to buy or do anything. I don't listen to her sometimes, but after buying or doing the thing, she will call me asking me where I bought the thing from. Different people, they this world though, you see, that's why I talked just now, say summer, winter, spring, and autumn, different people. Go say no buy, if you don't buy, go say show me where I for buy. You see, that one not be bad friend, but just make sure say you know the listening to her. You understand? Not the listening to her. Many healthcare people are like that, always with attitude. Yes, you are right, but make sure that you take the same attitude from other people, otherwise stay away. How much is your Christmas hair that you are putting on? Pretty. My Christmas hair, how many Christmas hair did I say I have? Black one, full blonde, pop, and the other long colored one. I have four Christmas hair. Which one you want? I was okay. I know the one where you did talk. Five Christmas, say me, you are me. Five, you are no. That one is very affordable. You can get it because it's too beautiful. In WhatsApp me. I know the one you made, the coiling with color here. See, but don't forget. I was having, I know, do a gift. Five is enough for this December. I was having a friend, all our ex friends were bad. Until I get to understand she's devil. From the pit of hell, I thank God say I use wisdom discharger. I think she's stinging when it comes to food matter because she's always come and eat in my house and also package takeaway. Yeah, okay, meaning she have money, but she just stingy. You feel say she get money, she not get. Maybe, you know, say na different money everybody they get. Money they use a boo, egg ya de niropa. Eh? So money they with they call uzebu money. No, they let they buy anything good for yourself. Na native daughter they go to. So money they or yegbe. Money na only boyfriend, eh? They feel, now they chop the money. Any other person not the chopper. Some money they do something back home. That money not to send to home. It's not to eat here. Why some money they now for you to take comfortable yourself? You see? Only God know the time one where your friend can get. Whether now he was a boo or now yegbe or now do something back home or na comfortable money. And different money they. And they come where they see Lola. Come in there. My husband and kids are my best friend for life. It's good. It's good. Don't worry. Maybe when you still pass this stage where your children they so you feel still get mature, can't get friend. Friendship is maturity. If you keep on saying, I don't have friend, meaning you still know mature to some level. Friendship is maturity. Why do you, this thing that make, like, what happen for Facebook, where some people, they say, me, I no girlfriend though, you see, huh? No, they be don't nene me, if you mature, those type of thing, hardly it will happen to you now, Jesus Christ, and you too, why do you live nyama nyama life, eh? That way friend go just stab, me, I no get with your friend, go stab me like that, boo, I don't die. If he break friendship, if he pay me, you understand? If you suspect me of what I'm not, if he pay me, say I get one secret where friend will come make, boy, I don't die, friend. No. You allowing us to quarrel that we are not friend anymore is more than enough for me to break me. But say, why... some people, they one person, all these fake accounts, they leave them. They say, no, no, they answer fake account. Now, wow, if he reach friend matter, now, wow, una friend bad, or get error, What about you? Are you a good person? That my friend was person. That my friend was person. I was fight for even. She's the type that can swear for Africa, saying all our conversation are private. I never knew she was using our conversation to play love. Many friends are like that too. Many people are like that too. Everybody are like that too until you get that maturity. Never you use your friend matter to play love. No. It's no good. No good. You imagine if your friend use your own to play love, you go like her. You go like her. It's no good. My husband, my kids are my best friend for life. I love your eyelid makeup, Monica. Oh, thank you. Thank you, Lolo. Lolo, you are very correct. You're welcome. Hi, what about friend where they always find fault for any other friend where I make? That one not so good. That one no good. That one not so good. That one not good, my lady. And you, when you, oh, I want to even settle down now. Oh, nah. That one not good. Friendship is very important, but also very delicate. That's why it's wisdom. Exactly, Monica. God bless you, girl. My best friend is to watch all the live video now. Your best friend is to watch all the live video. It's also good. One day you develop love and know how to do it. Friendship is how to do it. What about friend or brother where no want make your salary big pass you? What about friend or brother where no want make your salary big pass you? What you can concern your friend and your brother for your salary? Now the same place on the one. Now you do away with your salary big. For example, you go school. You they work with diploma. The other one are like bookie. What is salary me, my sister? Now they work for the same thing. For the same place. What about friend you always help? The day you didn't help her, you can't be her enemy. She not be friend. That's the day you say bye-bye to that person. Must you keep friend? Your husband, your wife, kids are enough. External body is a crowd. I can. If you can stay like that, though. My lady, you not going to do sales? I do sales, of course. I do. My husband and kids, I just be little act like this, these days, like this. Now, so you just take they go. My kids are my best friend and I'm very okay with it. Nothing me husband cannot gossip. And person we don't use the kids and the husband, they do best friend. If you want to go do friend with them, be careful. Eh? Because for a very long time, they are going to be gossiping you. Be very careful. Okay? People, you know, they are friend to their husband. Before you meet them, be very, very careful. They gossip too much. Because men, wait till you gossip to them, they know they take her out. So these people like to load their husband with a lot of heavy gossip. As for me, I'm not really good in making friends. Good. My own fault is that I have a fault too. I'm very stubborn. I hate to be two-faced. And I love to be real. You know, be your thing not be too much. And just you they make friend with wrong people. When you see person where one follow you make friend, you just start. But you know, say you get principle. Even you were not wrong, where I still they talk wisdom sense. Like the one where happened for UK that day, where they don't they this time not they do friend though. This now you they do friend wrongly. You see him bear, you want do friend. You see. Goat, you want to do friend. You see God that drink,
you want different. When you know, say, you get, I don't understand. It's principle. When you have principle, you know what to make free. Not everyone can be your friend. You know that you are stubborn, you are straightforward. Why are you doing friend with mago-mago people? It definitely go wrong. Now that one, me, they talk. You be straightforward person or you be clean person like me. So you get some people, I can't make friends because I can't just cope. Nyama, I cannot make friends. I can't cope. I know be nyama. I did nyama for social media. Be my normal life. Yet, I can't cope. Ah, my heart go, they make boo-boo-boo because of what? Hey, igualo. You understand? Maybe that's why at the preach, you can't be like, see, yeah, you not know how to make friends. Because I look who I make friends with. I know they make friends with nyama. I know they make friends with the kind of lifestyle that doesn't pass by me. I cannot come and make friends with somebody that is like this. Why me, I'm like this? No. The person can just be normal. Oh, not my friend, but not be say you be my friend. Not be say I'll gossip you, but you not be my friend. You not really be person will be my friend. You understand? Because lifestyle must match for you to be friend with somebody. Just carry nyama person, my friend. Don't betray me. Nyama. Jesus, somebody that have no, doesn't have nothing to offer in your kind of friendship. You like someone who can keep secret, who have real life, and you they go make friend with all the nyama loss. You will come, they cry. Friend, no good. We no get queen, ya make a friend. Anyone with your conceit today, don't become your friend. Hey, me, I don't fit. I don't fit the make friend with like that. I the make friend with personalities. Is it bad also? Let me also ask you guys. I make friend with personalities. I'm not saying you must be rich. You must have rich personality. If it's not rich, you are my friend, but you are not my, like now, on Facebook, everybody is my friend. You are my friend. You understand? But you are not the friend that can break my heart. Because I don't put you for the side. You understand? Because some of you, I don't know. And some, nyama lifestyle. And me, I cannot cope with nyama lifestyle. It's not my thing. Hey, I die. I no fit. You understand? So that's why when I know they hear this, hey, friend, break my heart. Friend, why you breaking my heart? When I don't read this, you say you are not my kind of. Yet. You understand? Foodie friend. Oh. You don't talk. Foodie friend. Still there. Foodie friend, give them food where and don't deny that. I don't like when you deny a foodie friend. If I have foodie friend, I leave them. I don't make them my friend, but I just know they are for foodie. I let them eat. God will provide for you. Don't drive away foodie friend. You just know na foodie friend. When no one know food, just come you away food. Now you know na foodie, they can't eat. You carry your life history, they can't tell foodie friend. We be say foodie friend have nothing to offer. Now foodie no. Me man understand the washer. Friend, we de lazy. Nyama. Kon carry myself, kon sit down, de toto nyama person. Me. I don't like nyama lifestyle. Trust me. You feel they see me for social media. Kind of nyama because how they be for social media. Me normal me, I don't like nyama lifestyle. My husband and kids are my best friend. Okay, now. As for me, I'm not really good in making friends. Monica, bring my uploader before it cuts. Eh? You guys are really firing in with friends today. More they learn, though. Not be say every now and then they do friend video and we are not learning. It's not good. That's why I run away for life. Oh, you know, nyama friends. No, I can't cope. Nothing to you, my people. I love you. Oh, I love you too. I can't cope. Where will they go party sometime? Everyone, they laugh, they lie, they do funny things, but it's not my circle. It's not my circle. I can't. So, me, I make friends with personality.
So I don't know about you guys if it's bad. Some people will say, why personality? Why not everybody? Because I don't want to be hot. I don't want to be hot. Okay, Lolo asked something. Where is it? Good question. Lolo, good question. Where? Okay, maybe not the one we don't ask since. Are you a good person? Monica! 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 Monica, don't sleep. Please bring white up ladder for me. Okay, ma'am. Hi. Are you guys still here? On up ladder, they worry this one. So now you. Up ladder, they worry. When she get to someone's house, home and then give her food, her mouth will open. Foodie friend. Nothing do you. Mm-hmm. That's foodie friend for you. And you carry a leg be where I be foodie friend. Anywhere you reach now, foodie they look for. Anywhere for see food for kitchen. Don't sit down. Because foodie friend, now gossip that they shop your food. If they don't bring new gossip, wait till you want it. Wait till they want to entertain you, may you serve them. So foodie friend, they always they carry news all about, make the for take get that their food. You understand? A lot of people pretend. Make friend with your match. Make friend with person you can present. Mm-hmm. So our body is a wish or a suspect. I was afraid that day she will call me wish too. She want to know everything about you, but never will she tell you by herself. I call her and I stop the friend. Monica, don't talk with it day, my man. Gossip everything with my husband because he's my only friend. Even waiting they happen for my work, my husband know. I even gossip Monica and Lolo. Mm-hmm. Don't be at the talk so. Then person will come see you now. One time, go just go into you, start to they fire you in your own burden ways. Don't carry come. It go wrong because anything will tell you, pyong. One go tell person where you don't deal with sin, will be your best. Pyong, one go tell pyong. No, me I know if you do one time friendship with somebody, will be friend to your husband. They tell her everything, but the one where you do, the one where you know even purposely do, the one where you do stupid do, everything pump it to husbands. It's sad. Monica, people pretend. They pretend. Yeah, it's true. For me, I think more than two friends is complicated. Every you, your best, let it remain so. Mm-hmm. I hardly eat in people's house. Why now? If you come my house, won't you eat? You hardly eat in people's house because they are you are not really into them. If you come my house, I know you eat. You will even cook and I will eat. You see, Lady Monica, I've noticed that you don't tell your kids time. When you ask them to do something, please just not. Oh, thank you. You are right. Friendship should be 50-50. Some friend can pretend under your nose. Some friend can pretend under your nose. At the end, I was surprised to see someone. You that know now that some friend can pretend. So how can someone still pretend to you? Can someone still pretend to you when you already know that some people can pretend? Nobody can pretend to you again. You just decide to receive them like that. Right? Know that they can still succeed pretending to you. They cannot. Does some, yeah, thank you. I do something, right? I'll say thank you, darling. If you send my children message, you know, say thank you. They will, they mommy, are you welcome? I will then say thank you. I did talk sometime. I did talk, maybe today escape me. Please, always, please answer my question, Jonathan Divine. Okay, I pray someday I find someone like me. Thank you.
you find someone like you, you need to know the kind of principle that you need, the character, the personality that you need in a friend. Okay? Not just see somebody bam. It can even be me, Monica. I feel not be your kind. You see me, know me, say, bam, don't be my friend. At the end of the day, it's not working. Before you know, we start gossiping each other because it's not working. People must be your kind before you are able to do friends with them. Find that if you find something you like in them, if they are your kind of personality. You understand me? Personality drive me crazy a lot. Okay? I don't eat in anybody's and my friend have accepted it. It is soon bringing that can never leave you. Don't eat in everybody's house, but you have people that, yeah, maybe one or two, or you don't have. Yeah, don't eat in people house also. I leave it in my girlfriend place. I'm keeping myself to myself at the moment. Friend has failed me a lot. It's good. Friend is like boyfriend and girlfriend. When you lose your boyfriend, you take time to get another boyfriend. Now, so with friend, be don't jump and use this one where you live. Take gossip and become another friend. It will go wrong in no time. Be empty before trying another person in again. Okay? Then when you try another person, don't just do like this. I don't get friend. Make be your L. Friendship still be like husband has build it together. Build it together. Eh? Una husband go do na bat una on the run. Una friend go do na batting. Boom! Don't run just because you want to be that and a friend no good though. I used to have a good friend in Nigeria, but since destiny showed light on my path, I sense jealousy, not hidden. She tell it to my face. I just run. Hey, you jump some questions. Monica, let's go to Saga YouTube, please. Let's go. I won't stay long. They're just small one. There, na Saga something. I'm even in a tire. Yeah, I drop it. Yeah, quick boy. Like the one I dropped there this afternoon. I didn't talk to Princess Bebe anyhow. I didn't even reply harsh. But just because I put out there, people are still like, Monica, leave this. I don't do anything. But I just Saga channel. You understand? If you talk, table checker carrier. Now go test table checker, leave this woman alone. She be na news carrier. That my channel na so will be. If you know one, you enter there. No talk for social media. You talk for social media, the thing impress me. I'll put you there. Nobody say I hate you. Nobody say I disrespect you. You talk for social media where my people need to hear. I go put you there. But I don't get anything against anybody. You understand? So the one I'll say you see and then Monica, just leave this woman alone. Apropos we carry and you will tell Apropos me, leave this woman alone. Apropos where they carry everybody, you tell them, leave us alone. Now so where that my channel be you. Now I even get respect self and they do evil. I don't feel use any of my team do evil. I don't like evil. But I like my work. Do my way, be on top of my game, yes. I now have a mature friend who knows how what to take to keep a friend. We meet in a job interview. You see, that's good place to meet friend. Something, not just no man helping. That one we don't get done. You help a friend does not mean it's your friend though. Anybody they will say, my friend, I can't help her. I help that my friend. La, are you a learner? Have we not told you anybody you help? You shouldn't take that person as a friend. Anybody you help, don't take them as a friend because 99% goes wrong. So why? Now you won't get the 1%. Sometimes some people you help go come become the jealousy in your life. So Alele, don't do them as friend. Let them go. I used to have a good friend. Okay, I don't read that one. You say I skip. I didn't skip anyone. You just some question. I didn't. This
topic can go on and on till tomorrow. I'm telling you, so we need to stop now. I want to go to Saga to go drop it there. Even if now two people watch me now, later now watch her, no problem. Before I will ever call anyone my best friend anymore, she must go for proper deliverer, and she must have same quality as me. She don't fit go for deliverance. Now you go already know. Like now, some people say, I need good friend, good friend. You not Christian. You go carry pagan. Like me. I no fit. The spirit not go work. It not go work. But you carry pagan. Friend doesn't favor everybody. If it work for you, fine. It doesn't not force yourself. Yes. Monica, I don't go to your Saga YouTube. I like this one. This topic not go finish you today. You know the when you talk friendship topic, forget it. Finish it. No sleep today. No sleep day. Thank you, Lady Monica, for all you do. I respect you and your friend. Oh, thank you. Thank you, my darling. Social media president is coming back today. Good. Before I will consider a best friend. May I write social media president hold down for my Saga this thing. May I give a message for them. Before I will consider a best friend again, we both must have everything in common. If possible, better car, house, etc. and mine. Your love for Christ is what I love a lot. Yes, so it's the only thing I got. I was away for some minutes. Oh, you miss a lot. Monica, let's go. Whether they like it or not, we must do Saga. Look at you. Wait till now they gay for Saga. We just the gay now. Ask them. I don't know what they gave for Saga. I don't know. Today I was telling my elder sister that I love you too much. And she was like, wow, Holy Ghost, don't show you who Monica be. Hey, so you don't feel like me before. Please keep it up. I see you going places. Oh, thank you. Thank you, my beautiful Monica. Thank you, everyone. Thank you, everyone. So we have to go. I was able to answer some of your questions. Divine said I jumped some. Sorry, I tried to cross check it. I didn't see anyone I jumped, so I try. Just like that lady said, friendship not the favor everybody. Don't force yourself. It's not by force. Okay, we'll keep on teaching friendship again and again, gradually, and people are getting in that maturity is friendship. You don't have to do like this on your friend to know, say, and your friend, you don't have to do like this for your friend. Why you not take my vomit before you know, say, now my, your friend, you don't have to, boom. Why you not take the smell before you know, say, now your friend, don't be all those one person, take the friend, because those things feel be waiting, make you relax, be your friend. If he be that one, he don't want that kind of character. You understand? Maturity helping friendship a lot. I am coming with you. Thank God this weekend. God bless you, my sister, your best friend, your children, and your husband. Thank you. Recently, I was licking lollipop. My husband asked me if Monica and Lolo taught me. No, don't say. Small, we don't see for now. It be like say I know Bogboy now. Bogboy, you just say I don't know you because you gave one husband and wife where I talk to like that. Jesus Christ, anything where that woman do go say Lola Monica. Oh my God, Elizabeth. Oh, thank you. Keep it up. Yeah. Thank you for all your support. God bless you all, beautiful lady. Wow. Thank you. Evening, my lady. Friendship is not for everybody. Okay, bye. Yeah, I did wait for now for Saga side. Yeah, we are going. God bless you, Elizabeth. Thank you, everyone that been here. Oh dear, you don't know me. Okay, I don't know you. Okay, there's one husband and wife.
I thought that it's also like Monica and Lolo in their every, even their children. It's Monica and Lolo. Everything so tell the woman do something else, but I say I'll go tell Monica. Okay. Bye. Love you. Thank you so much. Don't want saga go and sleep. Yeah. My director for more go saga than small small papa push patch papa papa. Tomorrow I will be here also to give godfather and godmother little bit of advice. At least this is end of year, as we all they try to change character. Godfather and godmothers made they still change character also. Some godmother and some godfather, oh Jesus, they are not mature at all. They are not mature. What a godfather did to a goddaughter, I almost shed tears. And I said, no, some godfather, they don't even know why they are godfathers. Why some no, some no, no. So we need to stay talk. Maybe some still take sense inside. Yeah. Bye.